The pharmaceutical industry is made up of several specialized departments, each playing a vital role in the development, manufacturing, quality assurance, and distribution of pharmaceutical products. Here's a list of the key departments in a pharmaceutical company and their primary functions. 1. Research and Development, RD. Functions: drug discovery, formulation development, analytical method development, stability studies. Subdivisions: preclinical RD, formulation development, analytical RD, clinical research CR2, quality assurance QA. Functions: ensures compliance with GMP, SOPs, and regulatory requirements. Reviews documentation and manages audits. Includes documentation control, validation, oversight, internal audits, training programs, 3, quality control, QC. Functions: tests raw materials, packaging materials, in-process samples, and finished products to ensure quality standards. Includes chemical testing, microbiological testing instrument, calibration, and maintenance. 4. Manufacturing production. Functions: actual production of tablets, capsules, liquids, ointments, injectables, etc. Includes granulation compression, coating packaging, sterile production, if applicable. 5. Regulatory affairs. Functions: ensures product compliance with national and international regulatory agencies, e.g. FDA, EMA, CDSCO. Activities: dossier preparation and submission handling, product registration, labeling, review. 6. Supply chain and logistics. Functions: manages procurement, warehousing, distribution, and inventory of raw materials and finished products, same, warehousing and stores. Functions: storage of raw materials, packing materials, and finished goods under controlled conditions. 8. Engineering and maintenance. Functions: maintenance of equipment, HVAC systems, utilities, water, steam, compressed air, and building infrastructure, information technology, IT. Functions: manages software systems, ERP, LIMS, data backup, cybersecurity, and computer system validation. Descent: human resources, HR. Functions: recruitment, training, performance evaluation, payroll, and employee welfare. Finance and accounts. Functions: budgeting, cost control, financial reporting, and compliance with tax and legal requirements. Marketing and sales. Functions: promotion, branding, and sales of pharmaceutical products to doctors, hospitals, and distributors. 3. Pharmacovigilance, drug safety. Functions: monitoring and reporting of adverse drug reactions, ADRs, ensuring drug safety post-market trial, environmental health safety, EHS. Functions: ensures environmental compliance, workplace safety, waste management, and employee health. The pharmaceutical industry thrives on the collaboration of specialized departments. Research and development spearheads innovation with drug discovery and clinical trials. Quality assurance safeguards compliance, while quality control ensures rigorous testing of products. Manufacturing transforms formulations into tangible medicines. Regulatory affairs navigates complex laws, and supply chain manages logistics. Lastly, marketing amplifies product visibility, ensuring safety and efficacy at every stage of production. Thank you so much for your attention.